Today's pre-match entertainment featuring Mark Seymour, the Whitlams.
AFL Grand Final 2002, brought to you by its premier partner, Carlton. Brewed since 1864. And our telecast sponsors, Carlton Mid-Strength. Stay a little longer. Strathfield, the right choice for mobiles. Call 13 11 77. Ford. Nintendo GameCube, get into it. Super Cheap Auto. And just say the word, yes, Optus.
AFL Grand Final between Collingwood and the Brisbane Lions.
This cop had given up on life until a merciless killer gave him a reason to live in the most anticipated thriller.
This crime scene was staged. There's no question to perp those forensics.
Now he must find the clues.
Tell me what you see.
And solve the puzzle.
Hey, I got a bad feeling about this man.
Before the next victim is chosen. Oscar winners Denzel Washington and Angelina Jolie.
Amelia?
The thrilling premiere movie, The Bone Collector, 8:30 Sunday.
It has come down to this. It's the grand final of 2002. It's
out of the way.
Imagine watching your best friend die.
Do something!
You'd do anything for justice, right? But Theo's got another reason.
Pure guilt.
You two seem quite close.
What's your point? I wanna run.
Is that my kid?
What would you do if it was? I wanna scream at the
top of my lungs. No. He's never needed his friends more.
But will the one he wants the most ever forgive him?
White Collar Blue, 8:30 Monday on 10.
On the all-new Simpsons.
I hate them so much!
He's off-key.
No!
Off-colour.
No!
And running off the rails.
Thank God his pants stayed on.
The all-new Simpsons at 7:30. Then at 8.
Oh, boy.
On an all-new episode.
We should go. I'm right behind you.
What's Ray's bad, bad thing?
It's none of our business.
What, since when you think everything's your business?
You're a dead man.
All-new Raymond and Simpsons from 7:30 Monday on 10.
Monday night's about to go all...
Sex, drugs and football. But sport's nothing compared to the games these wives play.
She takes her top off for a living. She's an old lush. Her dirty secret would make your hair curl.
The betrayal.
The scandal.
The accents.
I saw myself all over the tabloids in the knickers over my head.
All new, seriously addictive Monday night melodrama.
Footballer's Wives premieres 9:30 Monday on 10.
He's the man who can talk to the dead.
I'm not thinking that this is far off. Is there any Thomas or T connection around you?
I want to say I was a skeptic.
Witness for yourself the phenomenon that is John Edward. Crossing over, 7:30 tonight.
Flap your hands like a chicken, flap your hands like a chicken.
Last week he got clucky with Elmo.
Have you ever considered dancing like a monkey?
Meow.
This week, Sex in the City's Kristen Davis, John Farnham and Killing Heidi perform live. Rove, 9:30 Tuesday.